some of my other adventures, like Overwatch, like whatever, like drinking alcohol, smoking.
Yeah, so the difference is if you want to drink on stream, you're not getting paid by the alcohol company. Hold on, I'm not done.
Friday Fireball, boys! Friday Fireball!
I was gonna say,
let's get fucked up! Come on now, let's not do that. Come on.
I'm not done talking. You don't have an affiliate code that people are going to go run into the shop and get fucking discounts on alcohol. And also in America, alcohol is extremely regulated. You cannot go into a store and buy alcohol without an ID. For the most part, people are blank.
So you're saying there's an 18 plus barrier that you have to cross that you can,
Alcohol is regulated very fucking tightly by the government in all aspects. There are laws governing all of that.
So you wouldn't be able to go next to a store and